Well, a very good evening to you. What is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. Will and his wife have got to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. Goes for goal! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Deftly done. Straight through to the keeper. Striding forward, facing goal. Can he get the shot away? Kotchuk. Havard. Kotchuk. Havard. Progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? And it's Ross. Shoots!
It's not really a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for. A player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
You know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So, a breakthrough already. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
Kessier.
It's a loose ball.
Must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
In for a header! Oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
He's got through. Chance to break.
Vinicius Junior.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Hamsik plays it forward.
Referee has his flag raised for offside.
Here comes the corner.
Indecision is fatal.
Gets the better of his man. Havard has ball there, alert.
Vinicius Junior.
Gomez just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all or nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
Good interception. It's loose. Who's getting there?
We're sitting in a good position. This has gone, presumably for offside.
Kessié demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. From here, it's offside. Yes, it is. Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before the ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Royce. Good ball. Oh, good take and a good at least. Marcelo. And that's a foul in a dangerous area. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Oh, great goal! What a sight of goal here.
It's ended in some embarrassment.
So one moment's crazy confusion, but they all count.
Well, that's something you don't expect at a match like this, but I guess you have to take whatever way it comes, and I'm very grateful.
Brushed off the ball there. Vinicius Junior looking to penetrate opposition lines. Gomez did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. He's got away. It's a fabulous position.
Surprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
He's had a goal! Oh! Upright through Butter! They have done it again! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Players like this guy almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions.
Celtic. First 45 minutes.
No goal was symptomatic of their first half performance. They're not happy.
half gets underway.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, but now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
He's on the back foot. Well positioned to make that interception.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And he certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Lascelles battles to win it back. That's been won straight back.
Vinicius Junior provides an outlet.
Donati. Kessier.
Marcelo.
Marcelo full steam ahead down the left flank.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending.
Brown appreciates good football all round there.
Marcelo.
Put himself offside.
You can hear the annoyance in the crowd. The frustration is growing.
And it's been taken straight back.
Celtic made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Ready to play on the break?
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take a risk or two.
Looking to break out here. It's one! Patouk made the challenge and he has given away a free kick.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Marcelo plays it backwards, and they'll try again.
A heavy challenge.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Kessier.
I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Bonaccio gets it back.
Speculative strike. A real chance and a real let-off.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Gets into a dangerous position.
Royce, that's a good foot in there.
Royce really got caught in the trap there and just couldn't get out.
That's a foul, free kick's been given.
That's been paid to a promising move.
Pavard. Drives it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. He's pinged one through here. He gets past his man. And this is a goal! Top claw save from the keeper.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Breaks on here. He's away. Still going. Where to next? Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Oh, it's a tackle out.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. He's made sure that that won't get through. Just needed a better final ball. Liverpool seem to have chosen.
Going for goal!
Oh, that is an awful miss.
Celtic were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Liverpool have a free kick.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Oh, it's come off the upright. Well, that's not the cross he had in mind. That time. Hoists it forward. Royce. Kessier. It's a promising ball. Royce. Should be the keepers. Linus. He's gone for a throw. Another throw. On his way! It's one! Great football, shot and save.
Chance!
Big relief, it just needed better contact. Royce, that was from the goal kick. Could glance at goal. Has a hit! Sticks it away! Oh, I think it's been caught offside.
Yes, it has. Yeah, the assistant did have his flag up. The referee seemed to spot it late, though. Nevertheless, the right decision.
A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Dashing forward at pace. It's Royce. It's come through. Royce has got himself a free kick.
It would seem a little too far out. This would probably be a big far post.
Forward it goes. Vinicius Junior. Barkley. And it tires up, and there goes the whistle. Liverpool in the outcast here, came up against opponents who were better in all areas, no argument. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
I thought it lived up to its billing, Peter. Very competitive, open and entertaining, and a little debating room as to whether the outcome was fair.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.